Afternoon, drive heads. It's an afternoon, 1 o'clock sharp, in lunch hour. Driving to my house to get a little lunch. I'm gonna have a cheddar cheese and hummus sandwich on organic wheat bread. Everything went smoothly last night. Made it back from the show, the clean Times New Viking. You can hear that on episode 9B. I posted that episode. I think that was a good episode. So check that out if you haven't already. Went over a lot of good things there. Made it home safely, you know. I have a policy that's not, I wouldn't, and I don't do it often, but, you know, if I, mine, I don't, okay, so what's technically legal and what's legal, or, you know, I think is a gray area, and what is safe, and I've never put someone else in harm knowingly. But I have a policy that I can have four beers and a coffee, and that's my policy that I can still drive a car. And I feel personally very safe doing that. I don't know how, if it's technically legal, I don't even know. I mean, I could be slightly over the limit if you want to be technical. I'm not sure how that, what my blood alcohol limit was at that time. But, like I said, don't try at home, don't try to be me, be your own person. I think that's a safe amount. I would never overdo it and drink and drive. To the extent where I didn't think I was, where I was putting someone else's danger, someone else's life in danger. I would never do that. Moving on, because that's neither here nor there, really. I do want to talk about something a little bit risque, I guess you could call it, a little touchy, a little on the more risque side of things. And that's pooping and bowel movements. And I have this theory, and it's that, you know, well, obviously this isn't a new idea. I probably even talked about it at some point. That, you know, if you are a real regular pooper and you have, like really good, healthy poops, like that equals happiness. Or, you know, not even that equals happiness, but that's more of a barometer for how happy you actually are. So, you know, happiness is not a tangible thing. So you can't give yourself, you know, like say you have like diabetes and you're giving yourself an insulin check, you're testing your blood sugar. Sorry, not insulin, you know, you're checking your blood sugar levels. When it comes out and that's the number, and there's a good number and there's a bad number. You can't do that with happiness. You can't say, oh, well, let me test this. But I think the natural way to test for happiness is your poop, through your poop. Because I think if it's healthy and regular pooping, it's kind of a good way to say, oh, I'm happy. So this week I'm happy, and some weeks you're sad. So it's always in the poop. So that's a good way to look at things, and it's not something you need to get caught up with. Because like I said, it's not universal, and you know, sometimes you're gonna be very happy and then eat some bad seafood or Taco Bell, and that's gonna affect that temporarily with your poop. So it's not across the board. Okay. I think that's about it for me on this one. And it's kind of a short episode.